Thank you. Okay. Do you want to have some vocal villages? Suzanne. If you wanted a bath, you could just hold one of those. Suzanne. Okay. Ooh. All of Suzanne's underpinnings. You survived a great flood. You didn't get your toesies wet. Did you get your toesies a little wet? Hi, buddy. Thank you.
grounded. You're like trapped on an island, buddy. All extremely entertaining, I guess. It's a whole new world out there. You guys have lost your swimming pool privileges.
I
Alright. Oh, so cute. Very cute. Very naughty. But so cute. Well, that was a good one. Got the basement too. Everything. I don't know really. I'm gonna have to take out here. Oh, what a mess. This whole mess is gone. Here you go. Don't want to find yourself some. Here you go. Ooh.
great flood. Because the one thing you need to pair with a global pandemic is a tiny flood. Alright. Nobody died. I'm sure the cats were wonderfully entertained. So all in all, not the end of the world. Also, I forgot to put my watch on, so I'm not getting any credit for this workout that I'm getting, which is really the biggest tragedy of this whole event. Alright. And Ilya's not going to have a traction surface. Lego stairs. I'm good at absorbing liquids. Whoops. The leaves are hiding. Cabinets are not flooded too much. They probably are. You know how, like, the light bulb, the overhead light has like a glass bowl? In the basement, it was full of water, so I was trying to unscrew it, and then I got like a dirty, dead spider shower. It was refreshing. So refreshing. Yes. But again, we have it so much better off than so many people right now. So hard to complain too much. Am I right? Circumstances. Okay. This camera is dead. So I'll just unplug that. And hope that there is nothing longer in there. Well, thank goodness for tiny miracles. Our electrical cabinet is dry. Oh. scamps. Little scamps. You're so cute when you've just been alright, head count. We have two organs in the nest.
Make sure the nest pillow is dry. Oh, it's so cozy.
Everyone managed to stay dry. Good job. Good job. Good job. And you're so beautiful. Noodle. Right, the sink is zip tied in the off position with the drain hole, the drain open. So even if the water turns back on, God willing, it will just go down the drain. Floor because I would like for it to dry. It's pretty swampy. I can tell from the steam on the windows. Press it for the team. Alright, then we lost one camera and I don't exactly know what we're supposed to do when the ceiling is wet and the basement is. I have buckets under all the dripping in the basement, and I've wiped up all the flooded parts except the floor is pretty squishy down there, so we'll see. But everyone here is safe, happy, and entertained. Quite pleased with themselves. I'm gonna have to review footage and see who was responsible. Alright everybody. Stay safe, turn your sinks off at night, and enjoy some kitten therapy. find a chafing dish. Now we have a big arena to chase because I'm in the floor obstructions. I'm just not sure what we're trying to focus on here.